Welcome to a new video of the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that you have left me. A person who has a turbo diesel car and has a broken turbo solenoid and asks, let's see if he can put directly a hose from the turbo or lung actuator to the vacuum pump or brake vacuum. I'll explain. About 3 or 4 years ago, we had a client who already did it in a Gulf 1.9 TDI. What happened? That one of the connecting rods of the engine crossed the engine block. Okay, this is something that should never be done. The function of the turbo solenoid or electrovalve is to regulate the turbo boost pressure. The ECU uses it to control the blowing of the turbo. If you directly pass a hose from the turbo or lung actuator to the vacuum pump or brake vacuum, the ECU can no longer control the blowing pressure of the turbo. What will happen? The more you accelerate, the more air pressure the turbo will give, and in the end it can burst the turbo itself or the engine of the car, or both. That's why I tell you never to do that. Because the ECU needs the solenoid to control the turbo boost pressure to avoid damage to the engine due to overpressure or to the turbo due to shaft or turbine breakage. Okay, don't do that. Well, here I leave you this video. If it has been useful to you, do not forget to give a like, activate the bell and subscribe to the channel.